Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving you a demo of RF-LC oscillators which are Hartley's, Colpitts and Claps. The order code of this equipment is 36126. Now, this is our equipment in which the complete circuit is shown. We'll make the connections in order to make it Hartley's, Colpitts or Claps. This is the frequency adjustment meter. This is the main power on-off switch. For this we also need a CRO in order to see the waveform generated by the oscillator. Now, first of all, let me take you to the first experiment, which is Hartley oscillator. Now the connection for the first experiment, as it is clearly given in the manual, we have to connect B to D. This is the B point. We have to connect B to D point. B to D point. Now D to L, from D to L. Now we have to connect C to F. C to F. Now F to H. H. And E to K. E to K. These are the connection for the Hartley oscillator. Now we will connect a CRO cable to the channel 1 of CRO and take the output waveform generated by the oscillator. We'll put the negative to the ground over here and positive to H to see the output waveform. Now this is the output waveform of the Hartley oscillator. In this, if we vary this frequency meter, we will see the difference in the waveform. It shows the just a very minimal variation in the frequency of the output waveform. This is the working of Hartley oscillator. Now the second experiment, Colpitts oscillator. Now the connection for Colpitts oscillator. Now connect A to D, A point to D point, D to L, so this D point to L point, N to B, C to F point. I'm going to F to J, F to J, and G to H. This is G connected to H. And connect the output of the CRO between this 9 volt input ground and H. I've already connected it to channel 1. Now as I switch on, this is my output waveform of Colpitts oscillator. Previously we used the absorption wave meter in order to measure the oscillations produced by the oscillator. Now we measure it through the oscilloscope by seeing in the waveform. Now if we vary this frequency meter, we will see the slight variation, very slight variation in the waveform, as you can see. And we can vary the frequency and measure the frequency on the oscilloscope. Or you can use an external frequency measurement box to measure the frequency. This is the working of Colpitts oscillator. Now, Claps oscillator. Now, in order to make the connections of Claps oscillator, now connect L to D. This is for Claps oscillator. D to A. B2N. P2F. F2J. And G2H. This is the connection, and connect the output between this ground and H with the help of this CRO cable. Now as we switch on our main supply, this is the waveform appeared for the CLAPS oscillator. Now by varying this frequency meter, you can see that there is a slight variation in the CLAPS oscillator. Very slight variation. Through this we can measure the frequency generated by the CLAPS oscillator in this equipment. This is the working of this equipment and the three oscillators, Hartley, Colpitts and CLAPS oscillator. For any further information, please consult the lab manual. Thank you.